prices have been trading and are trading at the moment at three-year highs, largely because of lower acreage, which has hit supplies. Manisha Gupta, commodities editor, joins in with more details. Manisha, should we expect more tightness in sugar prices?
The sugar prices have only been moving one side, and that is north. The global raw sugar prices are yet again trading at a three-year highs and have gained 56% in the last 3 months. It's the fundamentals that are on the stronger side, because you are looking at a deficit in the Indian production, and there's a global deficit as well staring at you for this season and for the next season as well. For next season, the expectation is of a 7 to 8 million ton of a global deficit, and that is what the markets are taking in the sense of their prices. So while the fundamentals are strong, you are also looking at the funds pouring into this commodity as well. The New York long positions are at record highs. The sugar ETFs are doing well. The global funds into sugar also stand quite tall there. And markets are really worrying about a bubble right now into this one, because the prices have run up too much too soon. The Indian markets in the meanwhile really are seeing that impact coming in for the sugar stocks, where you are looking at the arrears having gone down. It also is about the gain in prices. So the stocks lying with the mills will be sold on a higher prices. So a couple of factors working quite positive for the sugar mills.
All right. Thanks, Manisha, so much for that. Now